crystal from a megascope. Heavily chipped.
You're alive. Find anything?
Dust, dirt, and a megascope crystal.
Whatever the hell that is. But good chance is important. Hand it here, we'll see the king gets it.
So be it, but to the king directly. Straight into his hands.
You can be sure of that. Let's go!
Dangerous guilds you wear.
And everything from apples to...
What can I do you for? If I ain't got it today, say the word and I'll have it tomorrow.
Let me see. Might pick something. So long.
Beat the black ones. The sooner they can come home.
Sod off before the
This is the ship of His Majesty Radovid the Fifth, King of Redania. State your business.
I want to see the king. It's about Philippa Eilhart.
If that's the case, come with me. But no sudden moves. Got my eye on you.
Witcher, any progress? Have you found Eilhart?
She definitely hid where your men said, but I arrived too late. Fortunately or not, can't really say. There'd been a fire in the hideout. Philip had died in the flames, most likely.
A fitting end for a witch. So, have you any proof?
Crystal from her megascope. I gave it to your men.
How curious. They claim to have found it themselves. And to have saved your life when you became trapped.
They lied. They'd lost over a dozen men by the time I arrived. I gave the crystal to their commander. Thought he'd get it to you quicker.
Your word against theirs, and you've no proof. You disappoint me, Witcher. Apparently, I thought too highly of you. Get out of my sight.
Scurrying to, Rich. Let's see your pass.
Pass? What pass?
Kind of pass confirms you ain't no mage. Can't enter or leave Novigrad without it.
Why have you shut the city gates?
So's we can clean it of mages, witches, and other scum that's crawled here since the war began. Aim to catch every last one of them, toss them on a flaming pyre like poxy livestock.
Sorry, don't have a pass.
You'll scurry no further then. Next!
Hang on. How do I get one?
Start by making an offering to the church. Then you'll need 3 pure souls to confirm...
Let him through. Here's his papers.
What? But we're...
Not your concern. Back to your post. Regards from Siggy Woven.
Look awfully suspicious to me,
tramp. Wars everywhere.
I's a war veteran. Spare me a crown.
Not what you're called, it matters not where you're from. What matters is if you're prepared to fight Captain Mortimer.
I'm ready. Let's do this.
Fight!
Troops, here now!
Oh!
Redania!
Archibald O'Neill is one you might face now.
Is it in case the first one breaks?
Smart.
I trusted a woman once, long ago. I was willing to give me right hand for her.
What happened?
I don't got me fucking right hand no more.
They will never let your kind in. Show us what you're bringing in.
Reuben! You daft? It's me, Stephen.
This one's still breathing.
Aye, he's let it.
Piggy's punishable by death!
Hello there. Horn in or buy?
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
The boost for me. The fire. He who has lived in sin shall perish within it.
Don't like folk wandering around here.
Oh yeah? Well, got a beast you need someone to get rid of? I'm here about the notice.
Supervisor Lund posted it. Yeah, a beast haunts the outskirts, murdering folk. Got them scared to leave their homes after dusk.
I aim to hunt down this monster.
Best hurry then, some other bloke's already after it.
When do you find the last victim?
Just last night. Hubert, a beggar, but a decent man. I'd let him sleep in the shed from time to time. That one on the right. Eustace hasn't come for the corpse yet. It's lying in there where I found it.
Any eyewitnesses to these attacks?
No, just the bodies. Beast appears only at night. Chooses isolated victims.
Who took the contract?
Didn't see the man. Was just told some brave fool turned up.
Thanks, so long.
Ooh!
Not the marks of a Garcane or a Fletter. Human. Monster was wounded. Blood's all sucked out. A lesser vampire? seems like it had lost some strength, was sneaking along the shoreline. Tracks end here. Ought to look for prints on the other side. Rat corpses. Not a drop of blood left in him. Gotta be an Ekimara. Came out of the water here. Gotta look for more tracks. Greetings, Lambert.
Damn, it's good to see you, Wolf.
Decide to do some hunting in Novigrad? For as I remember, you never liked this city.
Still don't. Thing is, I got a certain matter to take care of.
The matter you mentioned. Anything I can help with?
Maybe. But we'll talk about that later. Got a reward to collect. I'm kinda in a hurry. Let's say you've earned half.
Let's go.
So?
What do you think? We did what we had to do. Time to pay up.
Wait here, I'll go see the supervisor, get your reward.
Do that ourselves. No reason you should abandon your post.
Can't argue with reason. Go on in.
We dealt with the monster at the docks. Here for our reward.
Witches? Since when do you travel in pairs?
A lot of dangers lie in wait for a lone witcher. Bandits, for example.
I advise you to change your tone.
Where's Yad Kerridan? Talk.
Who?
Trust me, Geralt, this is important. There's something I gotta know.
I do not know any Kerridan. Take your coin for the before and bugger off, before I lose my temper.
Where's Yad Kerridan? Asking you for the last time.
Guards! To the dungeon with them!
This guy's more trouble than the Ekimara.
Kerridan's disappeared. I swear. The others too. I only know of Vienne.
What about Vienne?
She drinks at the Seven Cats. There day and night.
See? You can be helpful.
You crazy? What the hell are you doing?
I can explain everything. More guardsmen will show soon. Let's go. Meet me at the Seven Cats. Tell you everything there.
The Tavern VN frequents?
Yeah, see you later.
Alright, high time you explained some things. Why'd you kill Lund? What's this all about?
Want the short version or the long one?
Let me hear the whole thing.
I had a friend. Aiden was his name.
You had a friend?
Oh, he fucking hilarious. I met him soon after I'd accepted a contract to lift the curse from the Ogre of Elander. Aiden had been hired to kill him. He was a witcher from the School of the Cat.
Far as I remember, the ogre was killed in the end.
Yeah. After it gutted my employer, we really didn't have a choice. I cut a deal with Aiden. We joined forces, split the reward for killing the ogre between us. After that, we worked together a lot. Hands down the best man I'd ever met. I mean, I like you. You know that. Still, no comparison.
What happened to him?
Some time ago, Aiden took on a contract to lift a curse off a duke's daughter. It was a political mess from the start. Then there was hatred for the School of the Cat to deal with.
They worked hard to deserve that hate. Basically turned hired assassins.
Aiden wasn't like that. Anyway, some of the Duke's courtiers had designs, weren't at all keen on the curse being lifted from the Duke's firstborn. So a band of trained assassins ambushed Aiden, murdered him. Our dear supervisor was one of them.
And Yad Carradine?
The assassin's leader, and the one to deal the mortal blow.
What do you intend to do?
I intend to get even with the bastards who did it, Carradine most of all. We have to talk to Vienne. Must have had enough to drink by now. Let's go.
Vienne.
What do you want?
We want to see Yad Carradine.
Now, why would I help you?
It's really important to my friend here.
And what will I get out of it?
Pay for your beer, for starters. Then we'll see how valuable your information is.
I was part of Carradine's band. But when was that? I don't know where to find him. I've fallen out with the lot. Besides, he's no longer chummy with his old mates. Word around town is he's changed.
Who else was in Carradine's band?
Aside from me? Sleaze, Hammond, and Lund. But they've scattered all over the world. Sleaze went to Tretagor, Hammond to Skellige, and Lund?
Lund's dead.
Finally met his match. Well, you've only Hammond or Sleaze to talk to then.
This Sleaze, where can we find her?
She's done well for herself. Runs a brothel in Tretagor, the kind rich men frequent. Whores suck information out of them. Then she sells it.
Name of this brothel?
The Black Lily. Sleaze always did have horrible taste.
We need information about Hammond.
Carradine's right-hand man once. When the band broke up, he went back to Pharaoh whence he had come. He's a pirate now. Even the Jarls treat him with respect.
Satisfied?
She doesn't know anything. We need to talk to Hammond and Sleaze.
Don't go looking for Carradine. If he senses you nipping at his heels, he'll kill you without batting an eye.
We'll see. As for you...
No, Lambert.
Right. Better to leave her like this.
What about my coin? Arseholes.
You gotta help me, Geralt. Best thing will be to split up. You sail to Skellige, try to squeeze something out of Hammond. I'll go to Tredegor and meet with Sleaze.
Where'll we meet once I'm back?
At the Nowhere Inn.
All right, I'm off. Good luck.
God, the Reaper's come for me.
I'm gonna kill you!
Demon!
Well, how long you gonna make this for me? Men outside Trace's house. Not good.
Maybe he lied. He lied when I cut off his first finger. The old boy was very honest.
But I paid in advance, the entire month.
You did. But you paid the old price. The risks are greater now, and so should the rewards be.
I'm out of coin.
But you've got something else, dear.
Give us a necklace and get out of here!
Hands off or I'll cut them off.
Geralt, you don't need to.
I wanna. Grab your things and let's go.
Get out! Now! When I need your help, I'll ask for it.
What? Are you angry?
Angry? No. But they deserved the necklace. They risked a lot just by sheltering me.
I was worried about you. City's crawling with hunters.
I know. We had everything in place. We were ready to sail. But the hunters moved faster. They locked all the gates, placed guards at every corner, all in one night. Then they started searching the city, street by street, house by house. They stop anyone who seems even slightly suspicious. Mostly it's common folk with rabbit's foot charms or lucky horseshoes. But sometimes they get it right. Arrest actual mages.
How can I help?
Everything's falling apart. I don't know where to start. I should get all the mages to the docks as soon as possible. Get them aboard this ship. But Berthold and Anise have yet to show up at the meeting point.
Berthold and Anise? Who are they?
A young couple. He's an alchemist. Had a practice in Gildorf. She studied at Aretusa. I'm worried the people who hit them might have turned them in. See? My hosts weren't all bad.
Won't be easy getting to the port. Lots of guardsmen in the streets.
So we won't take the streets. In case of trouble, we were all to meet at the Kingfisher. There's a passage into the sewers from the cellar, and apparently those can get you all the way to the docks.
I know the Novigrad sewers. Won't run into any hunters there, but that doesn't mean it'll be safe.
That's why I'm asking you. I need you to find the way to the docks, clear the path for the others, and do it quickly. The hunters could figure out our plan any minute. Now you understand my predicament?
Help two and put all the others at risk. Or go straight to the Kingfisher, abandon the two to certain death.
What do I do, Geralt?
We should help Anise and Berthold. To write them off like that, it'd be cruel.
Fine. But then we need to go now. Clock's ticking.
Lead the way.
Thatcher!
Seize the whore! Alive!
Rather not draw any attention to ourselves. A patrol. We can't let them see us.
Them, just as I said.
Damn,
sorcerer
ain't poor.
She's into the witchcraft too.
Good work.
Take him.
No, I beg you. We've done nothing wrong.
Right. Hear that several times a day.
What about my reward?
Reward? Oh, right.
Miracle. And the witcher.
Land on two fires. Now.
Can you walk?
Yes.
I'll not leave here. I'm no fool.
Bertolt.
Have you seen what's happening out there? They'll catch us before we can reach the port. Catch us and kill us.
We're going. Now.
Going?
Thanks. We need to join the others. Soon as possible.
Check the sewers beneath the Kingfisher?
No. Didn't think we'd have to take that route. To think a year ago, guardsmen bowed to mages they passed in the street. Now we have to flee the city like rats.
You could stay. You'd manage it somehow.
The others will never make it without me.
Guardsmen or hunters in sight. Everything seems in order.
Or we're too late.
Damn it. You're here already.
Watch, she's whirling!
We took too long.
Too long? We set out to rescue two people.
Yes. And lost one.
Good thing we got here before they found the hatch, grabbed the others.
This is not about numbers, Geralt. This is no time to mourn. Come with me. This way, Geralt.
Triss, what happened upstairs? Is everything all right?
No, everything's not all right. Geralt, wait a minute. I need to see who made it.
By the tears, my dear lady. You shouldn't worry yourself. It tarnishes your beauty.
Guess you must have worried quite a bit.
No, I was born ugly.
You fleeing to Kavir too?
No, but I am helping the others set off. You know me. Bleeding heart.
Yeah, I know you. You don't have a heart, bleeding or otherwise.
Frankly, I'm surprised at your insight into my anatomy. But on a more serious note, I look forward to having friends in Kavir, especially among King Tancred's entourage.
Triss is about to speak.
We'll talk later.
We've waited long to escape, till we could make sure Kavir will take us. Till we could acquire enough coin to hire a ship. Till we could find a captain we could trust. We've waited too long. There's no more time for hesitation. We must leave Novigrad today.
This is madness. Hunters stand on every corner.
So we'll get to the port through the sewers. Geralt will clear a safe path for us.
They'll catch us anyway.
You'll see. They'll catch us and kill us.
Perhaps. In which case, we'll die with dignity. Weapons in hand. Not tied to a stake, begging for mercy.
Gonna enter the sewers now. I'll signal when the path's clear. You follow my trail, and don't stray from it, no matter what.
I will go with Geralt. You, Dijkstra, go to the port, see that everything's in order with the ship.
On my way.
We'll meet there. I hope.
Triss, really want to go with me? No offense, but...
Offense taken. Stop talking and lead the way.
I'll drop magic for good. If I can only fucking get out alive.
You can't, you won't. You've got Radovid and the Church against you. They want magic to vanish. Us along with it.
Good luck.
Thanks for helping.
No need to thank me, really.
No, there is. You don't know how much it means. To have someone you can rely on in this fucking city.
It's all right. It'll be over soon.
Soon.
Triss, found an exit.
Oh, for... The silence of Perseus' poem. Jacob of Morass's quest.
I remember. Just having a hard time coming to grips with it.
Come on. We should hurry. Nothing to fear.
Depends how many there are.
Thank you.
ugly bastard. Still lit. Died recently from bites to the neck.
Venom. Steady source of income. Come on, let's go.
Seagulls! Hear them? We made it!
Finally! You bloody took long enough.
Did you have time to look around? How's the ship?
Creaky piece of junk. Wood's rotting, sails are prone to rip like an old pair of knickers, and the...
Will we make it to Kavir?
Provided you don't run into any storms.
I'll signal the others to come.
Need any help? Can I play the violin for you? Fetch some flowers or bonbons?
What the hell's that mean?
What? Don't tell me you don't plan to beg her to stay.
Why do you even care?
I adore love stories. Especially the ones that end happily ever after.
Hunters! Hunters approaching!
Board the ship! We want them alive!
How long are you gonna be?
Dijkstra, I don't know how to...
No time for courtesies, my dear. Get on board.
One last farewell. Thank you. I'll never forget what you did for me. And what we had together.
I'll remember you too. Always with a smile.
Miss Marigold!
Coming! Take care, and give Siri a kiss from me once you find her.
You're an ass.
What?
An ass. An oaf. A twit. Didn't even try to stop her.
I'll ask again. Got interrupted last time. Why the hell do you care who I'm with?
If I say it's because I like you, want what's best for you, would you believe me?
No.
Wise. You should stay out of politics. I know it, you know it, and Triss knows it, which is not insignificant. Your other lover, not so much. She's cuddled up to Nilfgaard, and you'll follow her as always. And one day, we might find ourselves on opposite sides of the barricade. It'd be a damn shame. But that seems a distant future to me. Right now, we should talk about the more immediate.
Dijkstra. What are you plotting this time?
What would you say? How many mages did we save? Altogether?
Dunno. Didn't count. 30, maybe? Give or take a few?
And how many would you say remain in the north? How many alchemists, healers, herbalists? 2,000? 3?
Doing a population count? Is that it?
No, I'm concerned. In Novigrad they had us. We were here. But who'll save those in Rimba, Banard, Ard Carraig, Gullet? You know damn well that daft bastard Radovid won't rest till he's killed them all. Every last one. Yennefer and Triss included.
Moving as speeches go. Now get to the point. Why are you telling me this?
Because I want you to help me kill Radovid.
You that concerned about the mages of the world? Expect me to believe that?
Actually, yes. But not because I'm sensitive or it gives me a heartache, true. To my mind, this systemic persecution is foremost a symptom of a far more serious problem. A madman rules Redania. I served Vizimir, Radovid's father. Was his head of intelligence for more than 2 decades. Together, we transformed Redania. Made it the North's most powerful realm. Any idea what made it strong?
Its armies, I'd wager.
And you'd bloody lose, you idiot! Mass mobilization? Inciting peasants to take up their scythes, straighten them? Where's the art in that? Much harder to build a strong state with healthy commerce, manufacturing, solid alliances, progressive science, and fair, independent courts that hand down just judgments. Vizimir and I managed to do just that, through years of fucking hard work. I will not sit on my hands as that little shit squanders that. Radovid the stern, my ass. Radovid the witless, I'd say. Will you help me, Geralt?
I don't kill kings. Just not a regicide. Rumors to the contrary be damned.
I know. I'm merely asking for your aid in organizing the assassination. Someone else will strike the blow.
Dijkstra. Might not have heard this, though I'd find that hard to believe. But witchers are neutral on principle, so...
Oh, bollocks! That's a convenient excuse you lot try to hide behind every time the temperature rises. It's grown hot, my friend, and it grows hotter still. Pyres burn in every city. For mages, great and small, your female friends included. For non-humans, for witchers soon. Is that the North you espouse? The North you're prepared to live in? Silence. cards close to your chest, I understand. To slay a king, it's not exactly some bloody necker contract. You think on this. Think on what I said. And if you conclude you'd rather change the course of history instead of riding its current to hell, you come find me. At the Passiflora, in the garret. I'll be waiting with my mates.
I'll think about it.
So long, Geralt.
Eternal fire!
Who wants to be all I need to know?
No discounts, no credit.